The Spruce Goose, officially the Hughes H-4 Hercules, is renowned for its colossal wingspan, exceeding a football field. Constructed from birch due to wartime metal restrictions, it was designed by Howard Hughes as a massive military transport plane. Despite its potential, the Spruce Goose had only one brief flight piloted by Hughes in 1947, and was retired as World War II ended in 1945. It now resides at the Evergreen Aviation and Space Museum in Oregon. Thank you for watching.